You had it all, Robin. A movie queen at 24. All the big studios came crawling. And you slammed all the open doors, crushed all the dreams. Aaron needs me at home. But Aaron is just an excuse.
And now what, Al? What are they offering?
We want to scan you, all of you, your body, your face, your emotions, your laughter, your tears. We want to sample you, preserve you, and we want to own this thing called Robin Wright.
Once they sample you and you're in their computer, there's no way back. The studio owns the character.
What character?
The one that used to be the actor.
I want to make you young forever.
Wake up, Robin! This is your gate to freedom!
Now smile.
Can I go back to where I came from?
There is no such thing as the place that you came from.
Wow, you look fantastic. Animated, I mean.
You're the sixth one today.
The sixth what?
The sixth Robin Wright.
How do I know if I'm dreaming?
Look at us!
Aaron?
To find Aaron, we have to go on a very long journey. You just make a choice, and you feel whatever you want. What do you choose?
Hey, what's up, everyone? Valerie here with news on Universal's remake of the hit TV series The $6 Million Man. It looks as though the studio is ready to get serious about the project, and they want Mark Wahlberg to take on the role of Steve Austin in this new big screen franchise. Peter Berg, who just directed Wahlberg in Lone Survivor, is attached to produce and could possibly direct. That's all for today. Subscribe to keep up to date, and remember, many hands make light work. Ciao, ciao.